Good morning, lovelies. I hope you are keeping safe and well. Welcome to my YouTube channel. For those who I haven't met before, I'm Emma Ryder, psychic medium and divine channeler, and happy full moon. Okay, lovelies, so this is the daily divine guidance. What do we need to know today? Let's have a look and see. It's going to be quite an intense energy today. I do feel this full moon is quite, I want to say, packing some punches. And really making you sit up and listen. And sit up and listen to yourself. Sit up and listen to your soul. What is your soul calling you to do? It feels very much like your soul is like sort of pulling you to follow your heart, follow your dreams, and following your life purpose, following your calling. And it's pulling you to do that and pushing you at the same time. There's definitely an intensity of like, I've really got to start listening, I've really got to start moving things forwards. Because your soul, the universe, the angels are all supporting you. You are meant to be following your life purpose. You're meant to be following your calling. And try not to try and get so specific, like, well, try and figuring out everything. Just follow your calling, what you're getting today, okay? Because that calling is going to lead to the next bit, and it's all going to add together like a jigsaw puzzle. So try not to get too focused on the details and go with what your soul is telling you today, and you're going to build on that, okay? Set clear intentions that you are following your heart, following your soul, and you have the intention, following your calling and wanting to make your life better by doing what you're meant to be doing, okay? And know that not necessarily is your life purpose something to do with your career, your work. Your life purpose can be something else. It doesn't necessarily have to be that area of your life, okay? So try not, it feels really important not to get bogged down in the details. Follow what your heart and your soul is telling you to do today. And then we've got the other support card out. Yes, I haven't gone mad. We have got two cards in this deck. That is how I bought the deck many, many moons ago. And so there's definitely masses of support around you today. I want to say it's really important to support yourself by following your heart and listening to your soul, but also allow others to support you, because there is that support network there for you. There is that support from the universe, from the angels, wherever you feel it is coming, loved ones in spirit, and you've also got physical support around you. So if you're feeling called to allow those to support you, do that. Take the time to listen to your heart, get clear, and then move forwards, put steps into place, start that physical energy moving, because it really is this calling from your heart, this pull. Listen, you know what to do today, okay? Because it's a full moon, I've got the moon mantra cards here. I'm going to pick you one of those. I see the moon's reflection in the sea as clearly as I see the goodness in my soul. Really dig deep into that soul today. Allow the moon's energy and the intensity to help you. Okay. And a universe card. Happiness is my birthright. It so is. You are meant to be happy. You're meant to do what you want to do. You're meant to do what you're called to do. You're meant to do what fulfills you and allows you to feel content. It's time to follow your soul. Follow your calling. Take the time today to listen. Thank you so very much for joining me. Happy full moon. Enjoy this energy. I know some of you find it a little bit too intense. So make sure you are grounding yourself, spending a little bit of time outside, and drink plenty of water. Take care. Have a fabulous day. Stay safe. Namaste. Bye.